us begin the final hunt. Defeating Chroma will allow us to synthesize it. Only then we will learn the secrets of its controller.
Operator, this sounds dangerous.
Cephalon Ordis, please. You must learn to collaborate with me if you are to be my eternal steward of the sanctuary.
I would be steward of your sanctuary?
Ours. And with a full retrofit. Total mimetic restoration.
Abandon the operator?
Yes. The operator deserves a newer, better ship, Cephalon. I think this is probably for the best.
Then it is decided. I will prepare your data transfer when your operator has completed this hunt. Tenno, I've marked the location.
Activate the machine and then prepare yourself. Chroma will be lured.
Thank you.
The operator comes first.
Orders, free yourself of this.
Shut your oscillator, Samaris.
Operator, use the scanner on the Chroma. You do not have to kill it or risk yourself. You can release it from its control with the scanner.
Very impressive. Go now, Tenno. You have done well. Excellent work, Tenno. You've severed the control of Chroma. The hunt is over.
For now, these scans will be an incredible addition to Sanctuary. I will continue my search for the source of the voice and its domination. Return to me, and hunt again, Tenno. I will reward you.
More importantly, the operator is unharmed.
You disappoint me, Cephalon Ordis. I was offering a greater purpose, healing. As steward, I would have restored your lost memories.
I am Ordis, ship Cephalon. I serve the operator. I make new memories.
Tenno, a new alert has begun. It will be marked on navigation.